I'm Star-Lord.
Who?
Come see me in my new movie, Awesome Mix Volume 2, Guardians of the Galaxy, obviously. And
I might not be Star-Lord, but I play Star-Lord at Comic-Con. I went to Earth and I saw an advanced screening at the IMAX theater. I really like how they put the storyline together. They had the nice parts, and then ugly parts, sad parts, funny parts. My favorite character in this movie is either Baby Groot or Star-Lord. I like Star-Lord because he's the main character and I just really like him. And on the other hand, Baby Groot, he's just so funny. No matter what, he's always funny. I really like the first movie because they had it with all the Guardians of the Galaxy facing Ronan and the Ectocraft. And they actually had good songs in there, which I really like. The second movie, I really loved it all the way through, but at the end, I didn't really like it. Also, I didn't really like the songs that much. They weren't hooked on a feeling. I wasn't really high on believing that I would like the songs. I'm really curious of the future of Guardians of the Galaxy, because Guardians of the Galaxy 3, who knows? Facing Thanos, or facing a whole nother stuff? Even facing own Guardians? There's one major plot twist, and I can't believe that they... What?
You can't say that.
What's going on?
You can't say that.
Something wrong?
You can't tell people that. They have to see it for themselves.
Why not? I know, Guardians of the Galaxy secrets, top secret, blah, 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 blah. My favorite part is when Rocket said, "Does anyone want to buy some batteries?" The Guardians of the Galaxy Awesome Mix Volume 2 comes to Earth May 5th. Go see it. This is Alexander, aka Star-Lord, plugged in family. Come and get your popcorn, then watch the movie. I'm Star-Lord. By the way, go get your popcorn now.
I'm Star-Lord.
AKA Star-Lord.
I'm Star-Lord. Star-Lord.
Go get it before tickets are sold out. Just in case.
I'm Star-Lord.
This doesn't really look cool. Beware the dark side. Come and get your movie.